I'm also quite stylish. I'm wearing a suit tonight because it's quite a big gig. Johnny Depp, I've got a suit on. Normally I shop in holes. I was in a clothes shop called Dunn's Stores. Don't know if anybody's heard of this place, but it's pretty reasonable. It's an Irish clothes shop. It's just opened up branches in the UK, and it's pretty cost effective. Somewhere between Primark and shoplifting. Now I've got a theory about clove shops, a personal theory of mine. I find in a clove shop, the cheaper the cloves, the more aggressive the customer. Has anybody ever done that thing in a shop when you confuse another shopper for being a member of the staff? And you ask them a question and they go, I don't actually work here. And that's your cue to go, I thought you worked here. And you both share a chuckle and move on. The moment is finished, over. File it under trivial things that happened today, gone. However, in places like Dunn's Stores and Primark, it's no laughing matter. Tensions run far too high for trivial banter. Now I was in this dump when a guy said to me, he said, excuse me, buddy, how much is this? And well, I said, I don't actually work here, buddy. And he said, that's not what I asked you.